16th century of pirates. Well, you collect manuscripts 17th century about this thief. Sometimes Jack Sparrow is he's a pirate in the Caribbean. Captain Archer Camway is an Assassin's Creed. This is the first time is Jack Sparrow and which Assassin's Creed is first between he on the first battle on between this pirates can fight. Long time ago has been the pirates. It goes the first one and this one. And that one. Or this one is. But not anyways. Because this is an origin story. He's a pirate in the Caribbean. Because it has origin story. Anyways, we can do this. It has an arcan. Then, it goes away. It's first boat of driving. And then, the shipping ship crashed. The shipping crashed over exploded before it destroyed it. Well, this time, this thing. Before this, the first long time. This is out in the water. Before his story about that. You know the fish is the, you know the pudding. He parts in a coin, you know, call him Captain Jack Sparrow. Well, funny, that's funny. Because Jack Sparrow, he's a powerful guest before he's undead. He stabbed him before he began undead. Look like zombie. Like Flurry and Michael Jensen. Because he's like he more powerful. In his fist, he a pair of a power before he has his kin. And checks while he's returned, he shot the spare bird. Boom. Okay? He gets it out the coffin. Escape the coffin. This time, he gets it in islands. He gets a. Checks while he's a king of islands. If unpashed. He's a powerful skills and apparent in the game with Jack Sparrow. Because Davy Jones hasn't teleported. Oh, that's teleported. And Jack Sparrow, he between his Kraken. By anyway. And Finn, before he's died. But he. Eating by Kraken. But he's undead. He on this because he over this he insane. And his ship is moving by a walk crab. Then his ship is going. Before this map is accurate, before you boat upside down, the sunset has begun sunrise. And his time is before this David, Jimmy Jones is returned. He has punches and stab his heart. Well, Anderson has a powerful disc. Checks out his dream and saying his fist guy. He died over hundreds years ago. She's a king. He gets whitish ship. Before he get battled. Like monkeys. And when he checks while he upside down on it before he got chopped into his rope. He almost died. And this, welcome to the jungle. Checks while he having the worst nightmare ever seen a best one. These are the it gets before the ends. Guys, sometimes it gets a fancy game being he fist time. It gets a because an intro automation. Captain Jack Sparrow. He almost died. Before he almost stepped a foot, and that guy he felt his death. And with this, well, I'm guessing when you check a compass, he's genius. This is a good day. Have a power in the game being of Jack Sparrow. He's a favorite character ever. The next character.
Alas, my children, this is the day you shall always remember as the day that you almost. Captain Jack Sparrow.
During the Peloponnesian War, after the Queen of Conos had been defeated by the summer mistral comes in there. She saw a version of Thomas and the assassin that will follow her in the scene, fighting against Joe's version of Mans to the war. The war continued for kin treaties afterwards between the assassins and the Templars. Okay, this is an origin story of Assassin's Creed. You can say, between he has a powerful insane about the fist in the origin story of Assassin's Creed. You can say everyone can read and it took so long. Okay. Let's read it and get started in the first beginning about that. Okay. Okay, let's start. This is the story of Assassin's Creed. This story, I'm going to say a horse. He's going to kill someone. Or a dad. He's the only first story. Yes. First time his art is Assassin's Creed. Yes. He asked me about Assassin's Creed. Yes. He got on the face up. Pirates. Arnold James Kenway. You call him James Kenway. He's a powerful assassin. He goes, I guess it's about time. I got lots of skill already. He goes, his art rating is, it's sometimes it's just easier rating. He's rated. This is a 40s in footage, and history. We guess about it. Well, that's all about the first battle. You'll be next in the check's bio. Bye anyway. From Zoom.
I'm not an easy man to call a friend, am I? Is that why you're here?
Next time in Power Fist Between, this battle is on Jack's Power Fist is just okay, where'd it go?
Have been landing, mate.
Chuck, so. Why are you doing this bit about it?
Just interested in searching a treasure.
Your eulogy, you steal thief, if you die.
Oh yeah, mate!
I'm just gonna break here right now.
Okay, he's a winner. He's been explosive. Jake Bow and Andre Kenway. Strong strike, he cannot die slower. I guess he's a powerful, he's a swordsman. Before his sword is, and before this, Emperor's son. And he gets opposed to his parents because of Jack Sparrow and Assassin's Creed. I guess inside coin. I'm guessing he's a millionaire. Assassin's Creed, he's a real game, and he catches Jack Sparrow, his parents in KBM from Disney. He's a between, he's everyone is about his. Because he's shorting about way. Makes his swordsman. Well, the swordsman, he's a great powerful. His character. And that's how the social fight, because he ride your ships and on it. And before he's hunting, he crosses boats. And before he shot. And he gonna steal it then. And also, before he slice it in half. And the gunshot. Okay, first time on the first battle, I guess Assassin's Creed is dead. But the winner is Captain Jack Sparrow.
Pissing our pants yet?